was I knew coming here, we all knew, my team knew it was going to be a really difficult game. We've watched carefully Mechelen in the first two games, game against Anderlecht, which I thought they played very well, and also had a good result away from home. What I've seen, I thought it was going to be our most difficult game, and it was. We had a lot of problems in the first half. Their movement was good, kept getting behind our midfield, and with a better side, obviously hit the post twice. It was a difficult first half for us. I thought we were better in the second half. We started to play, we were a bit tighter defensively and we created a lot on the counter. Very difficult game, so that makes the result that a little bit more special. We're very happy with the result.
Yeah, I think it's a great start for my confidence. And also as a team, they can see what I can do. I think not a lot of players knew what I've done last season, but I think the coach helped me well, training all week, and to come in and to get the goal is always good for your confidence.
Ja, zeker na de eerste helft wat toch wel moeilijk was voor ons. Omdat KV Mechelen twee keer de bal raakte, dus was het wel even een moeilijke situatie voor ons. En ja, dan pakken we een dom teendoelpunt eigenlijk, maar we hebben een weerbaarheid getoond met het team. En in de tweede helft hebben we een heel ander team gezien en ja, dat rendeert natuurlijk. En komen we snel op 1-1, dan volgt snel het tweede doelpunt, 1-2. Maar dan, ik denk 5 minuten later 2-2. En ja, gelukkig konden we die 2-3 maken en hadden nog kansjes voor eventueel 2-4 of 2-5 te maken natuurlijk.
I thought our second goal was very good. Good striker movement across the first post. He finished well, but the move in the build up to it was good. And he's a little bit behind with his fitness, so I knew he wasn't going to last the game. The idea was that Mbenza was going to play and he would have been on the bench, but he did his best. He was obviously very tired around 60 minutes, but it's a good start from him. And then obviously big impacts from Thibaut Sommers when he went on, getting the winner, and also had some other good chances as well. So very pleased for him because he's circled through and through, worked so hard, and he was very emotional after the game that he'd scored the winning goal.